Hey baby, so I'm gonna be talking about something that I've literally been wanting to show you guys for so long. So I have two soaps here, but I'm gonna get into like the backstory basically. I shop at this place, it's called Buff City Soap, okay? And I've been shopping there for like kind of a long time now, and I literally use like all of their stuff, their shampoo, their scrub, their body wash, their oil, their, you know, lotion. I love it so much. It's all natural and really healthy for your skin, and I wanna be promoting this so much. So they were so nice that they actually made me two of my own scented soaps. So you guys could get this, you go like call them right now, it's on their website or in their stores. Unfortunately there's not one in LA, which I'm so sad, but this right here is You Give Me Butterflies, smells so amazing and clean. And then this one is Peppermint, which is my favorite. It's super minty, super pretty, and it has glitter on it. Both of them do. So cute. Thank you so much, Buff City Soap. I'm dead serious, you guys need to get this, so call the number right now and go get it, because I want you guys to smell amazing. Congratulations to Aiden for 800k on YouTube. That is absolutely amazing, and congrats to you. Hey Aiden.
Hey.
Oh.
Aiden.
Hi.
Guess what?
What happened?
You hit 800k on YouTube.
Oh, I did?
Yeah.
Oh, you oh did. Yeah, I did. Thank you.
Congratulations! Wait, why were we whispering?
Guys, I was sitting here with Claire, and we were like, oh my gosh, like, I was texting her with TikTok, and I'm like, oh my gosh, why isn't she getting it? And I've sent her a million text messages over the past 3 months, and she doesn't respond unless she, like, texts first. I'm like, okay, that's weird, and it wouldn't let me call her or anything. She had me blocked on accident.
I didn't.
All those TikToks I sent.
Hey guys, I'm teaching Jensen to dance again because I like to do it. It's so fun. Today I'm going to teach you how to whack. So go like
what?
Dip, whack. Go like this, just like flick your arm. And now go this arm forward. Now flip. Flip, flip, wow. Faster, faster. Ow, 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 faster. No, like show it. Here, show them. Oh my god, you're actually really good at it. Guys, I taught Jensen how to whack. He's a hip hopper.
It's a toothbrush. Oh, try it. It's a toothbrush. Just use it. It says, try me.
Hey, baby. So I just got back from Sephora, and I'm going to be showing you the stuff that I got. And I have not been to Sephora in such a long time, so I went a little crazy. So first, I got a contour stick because I've been wanting to, you know, do some contour. I got a new concealer. I'm so excited about that. I got a new blush. It's the Rare Beauty. I've been wanting this for so long. And then I got their highlighter too. I'm going to try it out. I don't know if I like it or not. One of my favorite things. I got the watermelon moisturizer. It's supposed to make your skin really glowy or something like that. Then I got this shampoo and conditioner that I saw on TikTok that I wanted to try. And the little thing that goes with it. I'm so excited for tomorrow so I can try all this stuff out. I love you guys so much, and I hope you have a good night. Love you, babies.